For more stories on the World Cup and updates, click tv3.com.gh/worldcup.